Improving access to resources while preserving and replenishing those resources is what we do at Veolia. Batteries and battery packs that store electricity and deliver it when needed are all around us in our daily lives. Electric vehicles are increasingly common. Recycling electric vehicle batteries has become an environmental, strategic, and regulatory requirement, promoting energy transition and avoiding pollution. We process end-of-life batteries day in, day out, transforming them as part of our circular economy approach. Here's how and why at a glance. Electric vehicle batteries contain plastics, solvents, and electronic components, as well as strategic metals such as cobalt, nickel, and lithium. Depending on their state and performance, some batteries can have a second life for stationary usage in buildings, while others will need recycling if they are beyond their life cycle. These batteries are packed up for transport to specialist hazardous waste recycling centers. The recycling process is designed to meet two goals: avoid polluting the environment and allow strategic metals to be recovered. When they arrive on site, batteries are stored temporarily in a secure area. Strict standards are applied to ensure the control of all industrial risks associated with this hazardous waste. After an initial diagnosis, the battery is first fully discharged to make it safe. It is now ready to be dismantled. Operators begin by removing various components to gain access to the cells that contain the metals. Cells are then shredded in a way that avoids any risk of fire. A mechanical separator then extracts all the recyclable copper, plastic, and aluminum. This leaves a black powder known as black mass. Black mass contains oxides of cobalt, nickel, and lithium that are now separated using a physicochemical process known as hydrometallurgy. Metals contained in the black mass are first dissolved, then extracted using a chemical process. Cobalt, nickel, and lithium are recovered as salts that can be processed and reclaimed. Once purified, metals recovered from waste become new strategic raw materials that can be reused in manufacturing. Among other uses, they will be used to produce new batteries for electric vehicles. By recovering waste from the manufacturing stage, as well as recycling batteries at the end of life stage, we provide solutions for the entire electric vehicle battery life cycle. This is a virtuous circular economy cycle that considerably reduces the quantity of resources mined, avoids pollution, and helps to avoid the emission of greenhouse gases.